You want to film it with gloves on?
Yeah, no, I don't. Yeah. You got my back, eh?
Yeah, I got you.
But we haven't even tested it on the public yet.
Just formulate the antidote.
In the can and I'm still in the game.
What up?
And last album, they don't like me to tell this. Debuted at number one and sold more records than Elvis.
Shut up!
That's what they telling me. Switch up your melodies. Blue with misdemeanors, they trying to give rappers felonies. So they can lock us up one at a time. But true writers stay free in there, one of our lines. And if you're not feeling I'm the cream of the crop, I'll knock rappers off your list till I get to the top. Still you looking at a man that's financially stable. Only nigga getting checks from four different labels. That Pillsbury dope. Women poke my guts, still I walk around the streets like I'm broke as fuck. So if you see me in your town and I appear to be moody, it's cause I'm thinking about plans that's bigger than Serena booty. Me and Shaka still starving and looking for meals. And heads up, Ludacris is almost out of his deal. I'm over 10 million sold, every album is crack. And for now I'm about to carry Def Jam on my back. Mad rappers, I hear you talking way down at the bottom. Though I make big money, still handle small problems. The rambling at the mouth, I don't play that shit. I'm the best and I ain't really gotta say that shit. Shit.
Wow, that was first tier.
Let me ask you a question. What are you doing here on these grounds?
We're filming for the Dwok mixtape, homie.
You are on private property. You're not supposed to be here.